Hi, welcome to another video of a Tamiya Mini 4-wheel drive Cannonball Dash 4, which fitted with a Super 2 chassis. Okay, let's check what's inside the box. A large diameter 5-spoke wheel, a large diameter racing slick tire, a gear cover, which is gunmetal in color, a cover or cowl, which is green in color, a Super 2 chassis, which is a gunmetal in color. The sub components like the shaft, gears, motor, and parts to be assembled on the car. Decals to be fitted on the cowl. And lastly, an instruction manual where you can follow it accordingly. Tools needed for the assembly. A side cutter, and a screwdriver. Okay, that's all about it. Let's go to the time lapse. Stay tuned. Okay, it's done, the Tamiya Mini 4-wheel drive Cannonball Dash 4. If you enjoy watching this video, do like, share and subscribe. if you guys have not checked the previous video, do check it out. And I see you all on the next video. Goodbye.